Good afternoon and welcome to the third third and fourth grade and afternoon 4K flow concert. We hope you enjoy the cool effects that we have for you this afternoon. Before we start, we have three of our students that have been taking piano lessons that would like to perform for you. First will be Grace Erickson, and then we'll have Kinley, and then we'll have Daniel after that.
Thank you. Thanks to light, we see our life in glorious colors. Our eyes see different wavelengths of light as different colors. There are many different types of light to explore in our world, like lightning and fireworks.
Thank you.
Hey, I wonder what they're saying to each other right now. It looks like Morse code. Did you know that there are tiny bugs that talk to each other just like those guys did using light? Yes, it's called cold light, and we can find it in a teeny tiny little bug called Wi-Fi. Also, I think they are signing each other for help. Wow, what else can those cool little bugs do? Fireflies are the most efficient light in the world. 100% of the energy they create goes to making their light shine. They use their light to communicate and for defense against predators.
That's crazy. Didn't you know each different kind of firefly has its own special color? Some glow blue or green, and some glow yellow or orange. Let's hear some songs about fireflies.
another fish that go in the ocean. There are jellyfish that go in rainbow colors and use their legs to attract food and go in school to scare off their predators.
Wow, it would be so neat to go in and see and look at them up close. It's amazing that they can glow when they live miles underneath the ocean, water where no sunlight can reach.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming to our GLOW concert today. We hope you have a wonderful afternoon. And I think Mr. Ritchie has an announcement.
Thanks, boys and girls. Great job. Thanks, 4K. Awesome. You did a great job. Thanks, everyone, for being here. Got a lot of people in here, so we got to get kind of in order here. So let us take the kids out first. If you want to take your child, or in some cases, sojourn home, take 10, take 20, and I'll just take yours. Go into the classroom, and then you can sign them out with the teacher just so we can keep accountability and make sure who gets on the bus and that type of thing. So thanks for being here. And kids, great job. Mrs. Zappa, great job, great show. And have a good rest of the day.